dear Xanthe, I wish you were here.
Hey, Ben, want to help me shred these receipts?
I've got to write Xanthe this. I'm going to save our relationship.
Really? How's that going?
Fine.
Show me what you've got.
Oh, I don't know.
Wish you were here. Oh, Ben, that's what you write on a postcard when you want to make someone jealous.
Oh, no. Oh, why am I so bad at this? I just never know what to say. Wish she wasn't so far away.
You do know Frankston's only an hour on the train.
Really? Why does everyone speak about it as though it's another country?
Oh, you could go down there just for the day.
Really? Are you sure that's safe?
It's suburban Melbourne. It's not Gotham City.
Right. Maybe I should just FaceTime her.
Be brave. Ben, it's Christmas. Perfect time for romantic gestures.
Should I get my guitar?
Well, that's what your granddad would do.
No guitar then.
Hasn't she already got a pair of these?
Come on, love.
I'm not wearing Dad's Christmas shirt.
What, he would have wanted?
Yeah. Oh, you delinquent! That's Jackie's Christmas present.
Hey, you's lot. Vampire Academy's here. You can't come in unless I invite you, right?
It's not right. It doesn't even fit me.
Oh, Kyle used to wear it.
No, it's not even my car.
It is red.
That makes me look angry.
Oh.
I'm Ben. I'll call you Dimitri. Only don't turn me yet. I've got to have another Midori lemonade first.
Is Xanthe here?
Oh, yeah. Sparkle Barbie's cooking lunch.
Oh, Ben, what? What are you doing here?
I wanted to see you. Just, we need to talk.
Slept with your best friend, did she?
Kylie, I don't have time to talk to you right now, okay? We're having a family lunch for Uncle Keith. He's been away for a while. The Pop-Tarts!
I'm guessing you're not a Canning then.
How come?
Look, you think I can't have a Kyle and a Kylie.
How come?
Oh, doesn't he look just beautiful in this shirt? Oh, and I want you to keep it on until Jackie comes home from work because she wants to see him in it.
How come?
You staying for lunch, mate?
Don't worry, we're not cooking garlic. Not that I mind.
Princess,
The Pop-Tarts!
Keith! Where's he going? Uncle Keith! Where are you?
The mosaic on the chimney was coming along really
well. Where are Dane and Harley? I just sent them down the street to get a Viennetta.
No, Dane just texted. Apparently Harley went the five-finger discount, but the ice cream melted in his jacket.
Oh, sorry, Keith. We're going to have to get started without them.
I don't want to watch CSI Miami.
Oh, come on, you know it's your Uncle Keith's favourite. You don't get to watch it where you've been, do you, mate? You don't mind, do you, Ben?
Not at all.
You wouldn't get to the beach much, would you? Probably burst into flames.
Get your hands off him!
Or what?
Or I'll tell everyone what your tat means.
What tat?
Want me to show you?
No, he doesn't.
Hey, look, I might get my cutlery. I wouldn't want to eat like a savage.
Still no sign of the boys, love?
Nah, they're building a Christmas tree out of shopping trolleys in the Woolies car park. Pretty good, eh?
Yeah, but it's so sad we can't get all the family all together in the one place. They're going to miss the annual wheelbarrow race. Mm. So pair up, everyone. It's showtime.
Yes. That's it. Hey, Keith. Me and you, buddy, eh?
Oh, no, Keith. You can't come with me. I've never forgiven you for face-planting Frank on the day he died.
Hey, I just realised your granddad is Frank from Frankston.
Yeah, as if I haven't figured that out already.
They were cracking that one when he's still in the womb.
Frank from Frankston.
Yes. Xanthe, you can come with me.
Looks like it's you and me, Dimitri.
Why does she keep calling me a vampire?
I prefer you in colour.
Pastels, mate.
It's down to the end of the yard and back again. You have to change positions halfway, and the winners get the biggest slice of Viennetta if it ever arrives.
And
they get to etch their name into the wall of the memorial asbestos shed.
Yeah, they do.
Yes! So everybody get ready, Xanthe, hit the ground.
What do you want to do first?
Maybe Barra. Are non-Cannings allowed to win?
Okay, Grant, remember? Clear eyes, strong heart.
Good view.
Yeah. Wait, stop looking!
What do you care? You're totally over him, aren't you?
No.
Really?
I just don't want anyone dating any boy that I've dated.
Use them or lose them, hun. And I know what I'd use you for.
Hey, princess, wait a minute. Come on. Whoa. Princess, come on.
Whoa. No, mate. Just enjoy the show. Yeah.
Aren't you related to them?
No. But don't tell him. Yeah.
Go on, say again.
Come on, Xanthe, she's your cousin.
Yes, get up, you silly girl.
Whoa.
Kylie, you have to learn from Naomi's mistakes, and you can't go hitting on men that are already taken, or worse still, ruthless one-legged tycoons.
Yeah, tell her, Gran.
Oh, and you can learn from your father's mistakes and know that socking someone in the mouth gets you nowhere but back into jail.
Oh, says a lady who slapped Alison Gore.
That is not very helpful right now,
Gary. I'm just trying to be fair.
Oh, well, at least I did it because I was protecting Xanthe, not just for a quick buck.
Well, at least I hit a sexual predator and not a teenage girl.
Oh,
well, what's she done now?
She just ripped my hair. Oh,
Kylie, just leave it alone. This happens every Christmas.
Stop. Can't you all just get along for 5 minutes? What is wrong with you?
Oh, we Cannings come from a long line of pioneering convicts who are used to expressing their feelings.
Well, you're meant to be having a nice party for someone who just got out of jail.
Who the hell said that?
Xanthe said you went away for a while, so...
It's Army Reserve training.
Oh, I'm so sorry. That must have sounded so bad.
So what are you trying to say? Anyone who's been to jail is a lousy guy?
I didn't mean that. I just... Xanthe, I came all this way just to talk to you. Can we just get away from everyone?
Why would I want to talk to you when you just dissed my whole family?
If you're not going to talk to me, I may as well just leave.
Fine, go.
I will.
Great.
Oi, who wants Viennetta?
Yes.
Right. All right.
Hey, how was Frankston? Did you have to fight any Cape Crusaders?
I wish. Just Xanthe.
Oh, but surely all the trouble you went to impressed her?
You know when you're upset a bee, and before you know it, you've got heaps trying to sting you?
I guess.
The Cannings don't stop once they've stung you. They just keep going and going and going and going.
Like wasps, not bees. Never mind. Are you going to get that? It might be Xanthe.
Or Kylie, out for blood.
It is from Xanthe.
Yeah.
Happy Christmas, XX. Mm. Oh, come on, X's are good. Maybe it didn't go as badly as you think.
Or it's a group message that she sends to everyone. Or it's a trap.
Or, and this is just a wild guess, maybe she feels bad about what happened and wants to wish you Happy Christmas, XX.
There's just no way to tell.
Oh, better you than me.